These guys are back, and with a fury, man. It's just, it's right here in my heart to see these guys again. This is Milo of the Descendents, and I'm sorry.
I'm Bill.
Bill.
All of the music around us was top 40.
Why can't you say?
Frank came up with the Descendents. He had the funny spelling, you know, thought he was clever.
Seeing Bill Stevenson for the first time on this bicycle that's like three or four sizes too small.
That was the first time I played with, like, let's call it real people, and I was really nervous and really scared and really just young and kind of out of place.
Bigger dorks, better songs.
Which I don't understand.
They're like the punk rock Beach Boys.
This like shameless love song aesthetic, you know? None of the other bands had the balls to do that. Everyone was screaming about Reagan or whatever.
I didn't see cats like that in other bands.
I feel like I was almost born a Descendant.
Tony and Frank and Billy come to Stevenson.
Of course, Milo.
Milo.
Milo was kind of iconic, you know, he had his own logo.
I've just got this whole dichotomy of desires. You know, I want to rock out, I want to be like a punk rock guy. But I also have this really strong ambition to be a scientist.
Botanist, chemist, something like that.
This is my suburban home.
Making $5 a day, sleeping on the floor next to the bass amp.
You stay at sketchy houses in sketchy neighborhoods with sketchy people.
The Descendents were definitely creating the sound and the aesthetic that would go on to make bands like Green Day or Blink-182 famous.
Their sound got co-opted.
All of these boy bands that are out there, they're making tons of money. They just swiped their shit from the Descendents.
It wasn't about how much we got paid or how many records we sold. This was a love thing for us.
Because our whole goal was like, yeah, no, it's cool. There's this thing called punk rock. Now let's take it somewhere.
Folks, give a nice warm welcome to all.
I've been in the plane for 30 million hours. Alfredo's, practice, go.
Incredible work ethic. I will lay down my life to make this great.
There's no other band like them. It doesn't matter which one they are.
We all know that all is the band guilty of not being the Descendents.
The first show I ever played, one dude was yelling, "You're not Milo," the entire time.
If I could take a fan and shake him and just go, "No!"
Bill asked me if I wanted to try out. Obviously, I was stoked. What do
we do? You have to be a fan at the whole thing. What will it be like when I get